Young love in 2019. He was in a dramatic is it a triangle? Is it a quadrangle? I can't even do the geometry. Temptation Island, spoiler alert, last night in the final, he chose the woman he's sitting next to right now. It's Evan Smith and Morgan Lolar. Nice to see you both. So the deal about Temptation Island is four existing couples go to this island, which is filled with hot singles, and they see if the couples will, I don't know if they give in to temptation or what exactly happens. So you went with somebody else. You went with Casey.
Yes, I went with Casey.
And how did they find you, and how did this all come about?
Social media. You know, they found us on Instagram, you know, sent us a message, asked us if, you know, we wanted to, you know, to partake in something like that, and asked if they, if, you know, if we were a couple in a crossroads, you know, and that's exactly what we were.
Okay.
Yeah.
And then, Morgan, you came in as one of these singles.
Yes.
So how did they appeal to you to come?
So, same thing, Instagram DM. Basically, I've been single, you know, for a long time. I was like, you know what, might as well do this. Free trip to Maui was going to be, you know, like, no matter what, it was like, you know, a good outcome either way. So, yeah.
Okay, so anyway, that's what happened. So, you tell me, you meet Morgan. Yeah. Does it point out the qualities of Morgan, or dare I say, deficiencies in Casey? What? It's a weird, you know, social experiment.
I mean, you know, the thing about this girl right here is, you know, she balances me out so well, and that's really what I needed in my life. And so, I mean, when I'm a little more, you know, too serious, and, you know, she brings me back, and, you know,
the jokester.
She's, you know, and then she's so serious, I make her a little, you know, more fun.
All right, go ahead.
We've said it before, everybody, beautiful people running around in bikinis on a beautiful island. It's all easy, but then all of a sudden you come back and then there's the real world.
Right.
Does that worry you or?
We've been living together ever since the end of the show, you know, and it's been amazing. I fall in love with her more and more every single day. And that's the best part about it was, sure, Maui was amazing and the vacation was unbelievable, but life with her has been the true joy.
All right, but then the one thing which is sad is there is this third party, Casey.
Yeah.
Although I guess she knew she took the risk when she was going to the island. Mm-hmm. So we saw the clips, we ran them earlier. She is not happy when you say so long.
Right.
And you guys were together a long time, right?
Yeah, we were exclusively together for about 5 years.
Okay.
So Morgan, are you the other woman who broke them up?
I mean, I think that if you came to the island in the first place, I mean, there's a reason that they came. If they were having like an amazing, perfect relationship, it's really like, why would you go? So I think that, you know, they had issues already, so.
All right, well now, the whole Michigas ends on TV last night with this, watch.
I know that you're my forever love. I know that I'm going to spend the rest of my days with you, baby. Every single day, forever and ever. Please make me the luckiest man alive. And be my wife.
Yeah, of course, yeah. Oh my God, stop.
Now, for me,
I
would have picked a quieter bar. But nonetheless, if I may take your hand for a second. Voila.
Voila.
Look at that.
Wow.
So what's going on wedding-wise?
We're just right now just still, you know, figuring it all out. And but, you know, we're thinking, you know, spring, next spring.
Or summer 2020.
Yeah, summer 2020.
All right, there we go. You're both 27, right?
I'm 28.
28. A rush or no rush?
I'm in no rush.
Jessica's advice is wait. you can follow Morgan and Evan on their Instagram accounts and Twitter to keep up with the relationship. Temptation Island season 2 is all set, so we'll find next year's couples in the fall. Nice to see you guys. Congratulations.
Yeah, congratulations.
All right,
thanks. Still to come this morning, Ace.